Hey guys, back with another video. It's Nugget here. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get this outfit. And, well yeah, let's just hop straight into it. So first you'll need the rejoggers. And if you don't have the rejoggers, you can go to your phone with Quick Job, and then go to Mobile Operation, and keep on doing that until you get the job saying work dispute. And then once you've done that, once you get on that, there's a tutorial, like online, there's heaps of tutorials. But, after you do that, you just wanna go and save it as an outfit. You can make some outfits about like that. And then, you can get this vest, put this vest on. It's called, I'm pretty sure it's the Persis Blue vest. Yeah, it is. And save this as an outfit. And then you're gonna go to outfits again. And you're gonna go to Team Coveralls, the Hazard, or the blue one, or the white one. And you're just gonna do the telescope glitch. Be careful, cause it can like make you freeze, and you're gonna have to find another session. I'm pretty sure it's patched, but I'm just gonna give it a try, see if it actually is. It's better than been saying it is. Nah, it's not. Okay. And then you're gonna, oh yeah, so you're gonna spam right on the D-pad when you run up to it, and you'll get into this, like, this position. You can still move, but try not to. Select the outfit that we're making, and when you walk away, you should have the gas mask. And trust me, this is not for looks. You actually have to do this. Like, I didn't want to, but you're gonna have to. Don't worry, it won't show. Then you guys, what you want to do is save this as an outfit. Then you guys are just going to load up Titan of a job. Or, well, any mission. You can load up any mission, but I just did Titan of a job. And guys, after that, you guys are just gonna load like this. Make sure you're host, because you don't want any other players messing you up in this method. Guys, it's kind of glitchy. It's kind of hard, this method. It's kind of easy, though. Like, for people who glitch a lot, it's really easy. This is how to get used to glitching, I reckon. It's kind of easy. And guys, but once you're done, you will notice you have invisible arms. And I can do another method how to actually get these invisible arms to stick. It's at your apartment. Yeah, doesn't work. Nah, doesn't work in your apartment. The glitch. So, after this, guys, what you want to do, make your way over to a gun shop. I don't know why they haven't just patched the gun shop out of here. Like, I'm surprised this is good. Works.
Oh my god!
Yep. Go to a gun shop. Wow! Like I said, you don't want any players. And then hop out, go in, and this is where the bar comes. So what you want to do, go to vest shirts, and put on red, okay? Bam. Once done, edit saved outfits, and put GGG, or whatever you call it. That was GGG. Good game, good game, good game, good game. Yep. Let's just do it in here. And you can like customize it, but once you're done, you can go style, accessories, masks, do whatever your mask you want to do. But in this one, I'm actually going to be doing the mask that I showed you. Yep, look like Cupid. And then edit saved outfits. Then after this, guys, you actually want to do the telescope glitch again. I wonder if the telescopes work. I'm just gonna see if they work. No, this outfit, it's pretty cool. All that t-shirt glitch is the one of the coolest for me. you guys can do that with like yellow, pink, white, but we're doing red. Don't go this way, this way is the wrong way. I think I might have needed to quit the mission. But I'm just gonna see if you can do a telescope glitch in this mission. If you can, then that's sick. But hopefully. Shoot. Nice. Now the test, can we do it? Is it this? Oh yes we can. Okay, beautiful. Tell me I'm not stuck, okay. If I get stuck, it's gonna be annoying. I didn't do it right. Oh, when you see your hat come off, you know you've done it right. Guys, no way. Okay, but you can't do it in the mission. Just find a new session. I'm actually finding a new session right now. That was a waste of time. But guys, when you go into a free session, you're gonna have that top. And the top is actually pretty cool. Plus joggers, plus duffel bag, plus like telescope glitch. It's quite good. Anyways guys, like I said, when you're in a free session, you're gonna have that top. Sorry Jordan, I can't join right now. Did I do the glitch right? I assume I did. Hopefully. Yeah. So guys, that's what it like to get stuck. You can't move, but you can press options, scroll over to online, and then yeah. Okay guys, I did it. Now you guys just want to do the telescope glitch again. I might not do it because I'm afraid you might mess up the video, but I promise you can do it. I swear to God, if you guys have heaps of trouble, I might make another video on it. But once you've done that, once you're in the like thing, you just gotta go style, accessories, put on, where is it, my red bigness cap. And then when you walk away, you'll have it looking like this. And then go save that as an outfit. Guys, you can do this with a lot of joggers. On this one, I did it with yellow, black. You know, you get it. Jesus! Someone just nuked my house. And it's actually quite a cool glitch. If I could get a thumbs up on this video, it would be fantastic. Peace out.